Now it's time for Ben and Holly's Little Kingdom! And today, King Thistle looks for a job when all the money in the little castle runs out. How could they possibly run out of money? And why does he need to look for a job? He's the king! I mean, he can't run out of money! I mean, how? I don't understand! What's going on?